episode of Wolverine TV. I'm Sam.
And I'm Catherine.
So let's just move on to Catching Clubs.
Hey, Bronx Science, welcome back to another episode of Catching Clubs. I heard you guys are craving some crochet knowledge. Let's have a slice of cake.
What inspired you to create cake?
So Skylar was the one that came to me with the idea for a cake. So she was like, we should do this, our school doesn't have one, we should make it happen, and we just really wanted to. So now it's for everyone. If you're interested in crocheting or knitting, we're here and we can definitely teach you guys.
Wow, thank you, Alex. I might consider knitting and crocheting now.
Visit Cake 10th period room 106 on Fridays in order to find out some more. And catch you next time. Back to you guys.
Oh god.
Why is this so stressful?
Thank you guys. Now let's see what Simi's up to.
What we're actually going to do today is ask your peers which movie character their friends invite, and ask your favorite school aides which actor they're favorite.
Who is your favorite movie actor?
Clint Eastwood. Dirty Harry.
Yes, very good.
Thank you very much.
Philip, if you were going to choose one movie character that just embodies Benjamin Zimmer, who would you pick?
Chef Gusteau from Ratatouille.
What?
Such a cook. He really cooks up all the time.
And if you were going to pick a movie character for Philip?
What's that penguin from Surf's Up?
Oh, boy, yeah.
I don't know, he's just chill.
Okay. Who is your favorite movie?
Oh, my God. I know. Melissa McCarthy. She's freaking hilarious.
Thanks, Jimmy.
Hey, do you know what time it is?
Promotion time.
何それ? Speak up.
I said you suck.
Come to Anime Club every Wednesday after SGI.
Hey, Bronx Science, ABC Anti-Bullying Committee invites you to participate and leave a handprint.
Located in the cafeteria Friday, February 2nd during all lunch periods.
Using gloves, you can leave your handprint on a poster. Supporting our efforts to create a collaborative and inclusive community. We're giving out candy, so don't miss out.
Take a pop, leave your print.
If you have any promos that you would like to air, email them to us at wolverinetv@theattractive.edu, find the guidance at the school website under the Wolverine TV section.
And be sure to check out our Instagram at @wolverinetv for more entertaining content.
That's our fun next episode, people!
Catch you next time!
And as always,
stay